and very quietly took hold of my hand and gave me a great big kiss. And we went in and had our tea. I've never been in love like that again.
I don't believe a word of that.
May have been an allegory.
Really? Meaning what?
Meaning watch it, this garden's full of nettles.
I believe you would too, if you weren't so drunk.
I would if I thought you'd give me a kiss.
Norman. Ruth, then Annie, then me, be your age.
Don't mean any harm.
You're so dopey, I don't know how anyone could fall for you.
God knows. Animal magnetism.
You've no morals, no nothing, have you?
I'm full of love.
And wine.
My God, you're lovely.
Now, Norman, that's enough.
Are you going to call Reg, are you?
That's enough. Enough.
Help! Help! Reg!
That's enough. Quite enough.
Sorry.
No more. Oh, my God, what am I doing?
It's all right. I know what you're doing. I'll tell you later.
No, no, please, Norman, no. No, 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 no. I'll get you something to eat, Norman.
I've got enough with you.
No, 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 please, Norman, let me get you something to eat.
Where are you going?
I want to get you something to eat. I want you to eat something. Please let me get you something to eat. I'll come back.
I'll come back?
Yes, just as soon as I...